why I decided to do it was because of my daughters have already been sick and they have vaccinated themselves. And so I was like, well, I don't want to be left out. I want to make sure that I'm healthy because I don't want to get sick again and then bring the sickness to my daughters again. So now I schedule people to have their vaccine. I got the Pfizer. The first day I came home and I was doing everything just like no big deal. Yeah, my arm hurt it, but that was it. The second day, the same way, but on the third day, I did got pretty tired. So I was like, I just feel so tired, you know, but yeah, it wasn't bad at all.